Kingzone isn't a mobile phone brand we've heard about in the UK before, but we definitely want to hear more about it. It's not often we're blown away by a mid-range smartphone. Supplied to us by coolercool.com, the Z1 has an awful lot going for it. At less than £200, it's faster than the Samsung Galaxy Note 4 and the iPhone 6 Plus. It's also well built, supports dual SIM and 4G connectivity, has decent cameras, and even has stereo speakers and a fingerprint scanner. Using a swipe rather than touch-based scanner, it's not the best really for your fingerprint, but it's built into the back of the phone, just below the camera, so you can use it for scrolling or capturing images from the 8-megapixel selfie camera, and that's cool. With a 5.5-inch screen, the Kingzone Z1 is what we refer to as a phablet, something between a phone and a tablet. But with its very slim bezels, it's easy to hold and use in a single hand. The JDI IPS screen is perhaps the only area this phone shows its budget price tag, with a HD resolution that works out at just 267 ppi. It's not as crisp as what you'll find on the iPhone 6 Plus or Note 4, but it's bright enough and usefully large for playing games or watching video. Very good looking for a mid-range smartphone, the Z1 uses a strong metal frame with a plastic grippy rear cover. This is removable, allowing access to dual SIM and microSD slots, plus an also removable 3500mAh battery that scored well in our benchmarks. The Z1 feels pretty tough, but is nevertheless supplied with a flip case that even when closed can reveal the time and date through a window. Opening and closing the case wakes the screen, but you don't need to do that to answer and reject the calls. If you don't want this case, there's also a silicone one supplied in the box, plus an OTG adapter and earphones with inline remote. We award the Kingzone Z1 4 stars.